Well, friends of a missing mother are doing everything they can tonight to find her. And an especially difficult day for Heidi Plank's family as her young son celebrated a birthday without his mother. KKLIN's Stacey Butler has more on the efforts to find her tonight.
We're definitely tired, but we won't stop.
As Heidi Plank's friends continue to put up flyers for the missing mom, this time in West LA, tonight they have one thing on their minds.
Heidi's son, whose birthday is today, and the best gift we could give him would be to bring his mom home.
Today of all days, especially, he's on our mind, he's in our hearts.
On his 11th birthday, friends say he is home with his dad, Jim Wayne.
Just having a quiet night with family. It's been a pretty emotional time.
It's been nearly 3 weeks and still no sign of the 39-year-old last seen on this security tape leaving for her son's football game. Her ex-husband, Wayne, says he suspects her disappearance may be linked to her job as the financial controller of Camden Capital Partners, a local investment company. Her boss, Jason Sugarman, and others are being investigated by the Securities and Exchange Commission for stealing $43 million from unwitting pension funds. Law enforcement has not said Sugarman is connected to Heidi's disappearance in any way. We obtained this security tape from outside Heidi's home in Palms a day or two after she was last seen. Neighbors confirm it is Jason Sugarman. He appears to ring her doorbell, then leaves muffins on the doorstep. As LAPD detectives continue to investigate, her friends won't stop the search.
Either it's foul play and we fear the worst, or she's smart and she's hiding somewhere for a reason that is yet to be determined.
Heidi's friends tell me they're going to keep on posting flyers like this all across Los Angeles until they hold a prayer vigil for Heidi downtown LA Sunday night at 6. In West Los Angeles, Stacey Butler, KKLIN News.